Sargon avocado has been known on YouTube and making some very interesting, some very political and philosophical videos for several years now. And he's actually been very active on his YouTube channel. He's been very successful with that, which, I do applaud him for that. And that's perfectly fine. However, in recent lights of the past several hours, I should say several days, he and one other YouTuber from the Great British Isles have been arguing at each other nonstop, and it's over something, it's over trivial and childish discussions and disagreements. Now, while disagreements are okay in general, just understanding that each other has their own differences is one thing. But when it comes to things such as Sargon addressing people, he's normally on his thoughts about where it goes to. But in the Twitter feeds I've been seeing from him recently, both he and the other individual, who is known as Spinosaurus Kin, have been actually stooping low to calling each other names and trying to point out each other, well point while trying to point out each other's flaws. There's nothing wrong with pointing out each other's flaws as long as you either get better from it or decide to ignore the constructive criticism in itself. But addressing each other and insulting each other with different names is not something that should be taken as it is a form of harassment or just general child's play. When it comes to name calling, of course, Spinosaurus Kin is no different from that. He has been known to already call Sargon several names himself, and while correcting his own words and actions at the same time. Spinosaurus Kin has also stated before that there are several men's rights or MGTOW ideals that he supports and follows, but he does not himself follow the MGTOW movement itself. So, as you can see, they literally just call each other's names while pointing out their backlash and negative, or pointing out the with the corrective with the not corrective criticism on each other's accounts. And in my opinion, this is both childish on both their ends. Both of them are respectful YouTubers who I've been following for a few years now, about 3 years now, and I wish that both of them would stop with the name calling. Just stick to the criticism that they have for each other and just stop with the name calling in general. You guys are very, very, you guys have very good, strong ideas that should not be constantly belittled with name calling. And I want to see those ideas continue to flourish. And I'm pretty certain that I'm not the only one who's following both of you guys, and seeing both sides of it, and seeing the name calling in it, and the whole drama behind it. It's ridiculous. And it's making me wish I never got my Twitter account back to witness this. So this is something that I'm just talking about because of I don't see anybody else really agreeing or disagreeing with what I have to say. I'm actually put out my own Twitter about the two of them just stopping at, like a mother, separating her kids. You go to your corner, you go to your corner, and you stay there and you think about what you said. The criticism is okay. I'm not going to judge criticism, even if I feel that the criticism is wrong. It is still criticism, and if it's not directed for me, it's not for me to take. But the name calling does not need to be added into that. I mean, I do know that I call people bitches and stuff like that. However, the word bitch itself is a term for an assertive woman. The word cuck, it has an actual meaning to that, meaning it's somebody who'd rather be submissive to women than rather be equal to women. And, stuff like that. The people who I'm just talking about are calling each other names and are not addressing each other as a serious person when they could be talking to each other about more serious actions to be involved with against such movements like the third wave feminist movements and the ISIS and terrorist members of the Muslim community. You know, things that can be addressed and should be pointed out instead of being at each other's back and throats like a couple of cats. Until next time, this is Tiki Bomber signing off. Peace.